as he did against Gemke in the quarterfinal, and he nicked the first game. He's looking to do the same here. Gaining some momentum at the right time. Great defense by Victor. Opening up the court, very clever. He knew that Popov would try and anticipate the smash down the line. But he played a soft cross court, right to left.
16-18.